Taken from one of our default templates, this simple file layout gives us a great opportunity to look at the object zoom. In a previous lesson, we talked about read mode. And while in read mode, you'll see some of the differences between this file in read mode and the file as it was in the print layout where we can do some editing. So here we are looking at one of the standard templates from Word's many template layouts. And as it is, we're ready to edit this document. We're in the print layout mode. But if we move to the read mode, you see how this file changes a little bit. It's now laid out side by side. Some of the elements have been shifted in order to give us this ideal reading view. But this is where we get to look at the object zoom. If you're looking at a multi-page document, surely more than two or three pages, but if you're looking at a multi-page document and there are images or objects on that page, could be clip art, graphics, logos, charts, anything. A simple double click will bring that object into the object zoom mode. You'll notice now the rest of the image has been ghosted out, faded into the background, and the image that I wanted to look at is front and center as its own object. And I have a magnifying glass control over here that allows me to zoom in even further and see it at full size. So if you've embedded graphics, objects, charts into your document, in read mode, you can double click any of those objects and zoom in, explore them in more detail, and then get them back by simply clicking away from the object. It goes back to the full document.